I hear you using the word heavy a lot. Is that because of their mobility on the back end?
Well, I mean, that's what the league's about. It's heavy. I don't care if you are heavy. You got to play heavy. And if you don't play heavy, you spend all the time in your own zone. So those big guys just cut off their arms, get in front of them, and hang on, get your ass out and hang on to it.
Mike, you know this coach as well as any coach in the National Hockey League, Ken Hitchcock. Is that one of the reasons why we're seeing such a chess match?
Well, we're just having some fun. I mean, obviously, they got a deep team. They've added a lot to their back end. I think it's imperative we get into their back end a little bit. We got to get some skin and play hard and be a little more efficient in our own zone. Our goalie D exchange has got to be better, and we'll play fast.
Thanks a lot, Mikey.